We're building a product called Visiplate. This is a nanotechnology-based medical implant for patients with glaucoma.
Glaucoma is a disease that affects the optic nerve and causes progressive damage, you know, over a period of months to years.
There's no current cure and no way to restore the vision loss. So there's a pressing need for patients who are going blind, and we thought we could really help them out.
I think I'm really excited and motivated by the idea that this technology can really improve quality of life for patients.
We want to be able to stop the progression of blindness and help people preserve their vision.
Raging, Adarsh, and Brandon are developing a startup company that offers a revolutionary nanoscale ocular implant. Their goal is to transform the paradigm for treating glaucoma and preventing vision loss.
Visiplate is specifically using a technology that's been developed in our lab here at Penn to take a material and scale it down to nanometers in thickness.
Visiplate is 10,000 times thinner than these existing implants, which means a shorter procedure time for surgeons and also more comfort for patients.
I'm most proud about the fact that we took a risk in building something that I hope will be very impactful.
What makes Rajing, Adarsh, and Brandon stand out is their enthusiasm and their creativity.
Both of my teammates, Brandon and Adarsh, are absolutely brilliant.
Adarsh is a really good critical thinker. He always knows the right questions to ask.
Rajing is a great leader because she's so good at motivating us, but also external people to support our project.
A big part of our success was being able to leverage the people and the resources from all the different schools, so Penn Engineering, Wharton, and Penn Medicine, even Penn Law.
We asked healthcare professors in Wharton who knew about the economics of it, then we talked to doctors in Penn Medicine, and then we talked to researchers across the school, especially in engineering, who understood all these different properties.
And so it's that ability to be nimble, be cross-disciplinary, that's really made them a success.
What we as an institution do is provide them with just an incredible array of resources. And it's up to the students to pick and choose what they need and what's going to help them. This was a team that tapped into everything that was available to them to move the venture forward.
For any Penn student out there, I'd say be curious and stay curious. Do things that make you feel uncomfortable. Go out there and do something and don't regret it.